Hello everybody, my name is Captain Sarcasm and welcome back to Borderlands the pre-sequel. Haven't moved, gonna get right back into this game. I can't put this game down. I tried to go get some food, play something else for a while, couldn't do it, so we're just gonna get right back into it. Alright, we gotta kill Deadlift still. Ooh, what's this? What do you do? Oh, no, that was a mistake. Turn back on. Thank you. going. Dead drop. Impulse shot. Oh, yeah, I got badass ranks. Alright. Oh, shield capacity and reload speed. Oh, my God. Okay. Cool.
Do I spy mercenaries approaching me ship? I will soar into the air and crush you with a punch.
I didn't know they could do that too.
Pyro!
I like this guy.
Oh, it's a midget! Little scav! Oh my God, the reload speed. That makes it. Oh no.
I like to think I run a reputable organization.
Oh, that's not good. Thank you, guys. Oh shit, they're right behind me. Ow! Bitch. Take that. Pretty please. We got. Mine's better.
Money!
Oh, that's cool. Explosive decompression. Poof. Poof. Oh, let's fill up on the O2. Get this thing reloaded. Got my boys back. Got Pete and Joel to take care of me here. Whoop. Hey.
Grenade!
Oh, wow, I hit him. Death from above.
Technic uses that jump pad as his front door. You might want to do the same.
What? Is it over? Did I miss it? Was it over there? You know what? Screw it. I'm going over here. Oh. Hi, guys. Oh, that is a grenade! Ooh, I almost jumped off the edge. Oh, it's a midget. Rude. Come on, give me my shields back. Pretty please. Go, little buddies. Punch him in the dick. I think I went the wrong way, so we're gonna backtrack a little bit here. Oh, well, that was fun. Yoink. I can do that too, bitch. Oh, did I kill? Loser. Okay, guess I can't jump on that. dip, 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 dip. You know, I don't know what the level cap is for this game. Nope. Nope.
The hell are you doing on deadless turf, Falter?
Got a package. Sign for it or I'll kill you.
I would be delighted.
Right, now give him the package.
Thanks. Now get out of my sight.
He's got the package? Cool. Now kill him. Guy's an asshole.
What is this?
Awesome. Now you just have to put the posters up all around the ship. Deadlift's men will try to kill you the entire time, but...
Oh, shit. I should probably take care of that. Like, now. Yoink. Thank you. Oh, thank you, thank you, thank you. Did it. Boing. Oh, so I did a little bit of pre-work. Yeah, it's all good.
No.
That's one poster up. Keep going. My customers are gonna get what they paid for, even if you shoot them in the sternums while they get it.
No. Ammo.
Only a few posters left. Don't die.
Poof. Ah, shit. What am I stuck on? Really? Run away, please. Thank you, mother. Great, now I can't see them. That's awesome. Yeah. Come, oh my god, I'm all the way back here. You mother... fuckers. I'm gonna kick your ass. All of them. That's kind of cool looking, actually. Like a big lizard.
Just two more and you're done. I'm incredibly happy that you're doing this for me. If that's not clear, it's only because I spent several months isolated getting almost killed by Krakens.
Yeah, all right.
Just put up one last poster and you're all done.
All right.
Well, now I'm hungry.
I overexposed the last set of pictures, so I used a cat photo instead. People like cats. Anyway, come on back.
Aw, hang in there. God, the reload speed. Please.
Hey, I got bored one day and started writing children's books.
Gonna...
But I lost them. Can you find them for me? You could totes give me some feedback, too.
Warning. Oxygen levels at 50%.
Yeah. I'm getting there. Let's do that first. Okay, that's cool. I'm trying. Thank y'all. Boing. 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 Ooh, let's miss this. Yay, stuff. Dub a dub da 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 yoink.
Disable the jump pad. Forgive me, jump pad. I didn't mean it.
Crap. Better head up to that geothermal substation, see what the damage is.
I was just there. Good thing I killed everybody. I wonder what the respawn timers are like. Better be long.
Don't let those hoity-toity Hyperion goons take one more step.
Dude, they're all dead. Seriously, I killed them all. Boing. Stuff. Hoity-toity.
Why didn't that work? Oh, fuse is busted. Got an idea, though. You could be the fuse.
Do what now?
If you complete the circuit between those two live wires, it should reactivate the jump pad. Just stand between the two sparky bits.
Sounds dangerous.
Yep, gonna hurt lots. Now just go kill the guy so you can get to Concordia.
Why are those Hyperion screwbags still alive?
Oh, shit.
Go get him! That annoying shit! Oh, no, no, no.
Alrighty. Done and done. Alright. Come get some.
Let's see what you got.
You got it, Joel. Wee boing.
Got to ride jump pads?
I never got to ride a jump pad.
I also witnessed the deaths of many innocent people.
Jump pads, though.
Oh, Brick. You're awesome. I know I'm opening a lot of these, which I probably don't really need to do, but there's always a badass rank or an achievement or something that has to do with opening crates. So, yeah, it's gonna happen. Why can't I get in? All what players? There's no one else. What do you want? So I can't complete the mission because I'm by myself. Well, that's just fantastic. Guess I'm gonna go do this then. Then sprint. Oh, hey there, biggin. Okay, so they can eat out of the lava. Good to know. Getting the hang of the game, I think. So, space fighting, a lot of fun. I'm gonna miss it, zero gravity, whenever we get onto the moon base. I think I did pretty well there. Why'd you get turned off? Crazy smashing. Okay. Oof. No. Okay, yeah, that's enough of that.
Once upon a time, there was this moon. Then some military dudes came and started mining. They delved all deep and greedy and crap, Moon cracked open, people died, no one lived happily ever after. Finn, what do you think?
Not enough, Bush.
I'll take it under advisement. I think there might be another one in my old camp. It got overrun by Kragans, killed my... They killed her.
Atmosphere detected.
Oh, is it in the thing? Aww.
There once was a Kragan named Flamey, who jumped out of the crack and bit Janie. She blew off its face, now there's no trace of the Kragan who dared such cockamamie. Well?
Pretty cool.
Fair enough. Good feedback. Oh, that reminds me though, Flamey's son owes me a life and he's still out there. Track him down and get it for me, yeah?
Sure. Ooh, a gun.
Ooh. That scroat sack got big. Kill it.
Scroat sack.
On an adventure. Baby Kragan crawled out of the crack with his mum, Flamey. They saw strange two-legged creatures and thought, they must be food. So Baby Kragan and his mum raided the camp. Flamey tore a two-legger up pretty bad, and Baby Kragan killed another one. Then Baby Kragan ran away like a little stupid piece of That one must be corrupted or something, I don't know. Bring those back while I write another one about how you killed an evil fire monster.
I'm sure it'll be a hit.
Oh, this is awesome. I love this game already so much. The humor of this game has always been my favorite thing. Just all the stupid stuff that happens. I mean, I have nothing to say. It's just so much fun to just sit here and listen to what they're saying.
Why don't we just make up a word that rhymes with orange?
Parange?
I had a cat. It died.
Thanks for the info.
Some publishers are interested, but only if I cut out the parts where people and baby Kragans die. I was like, nah.
Nah. Draw board, maybe? Ooh, I can sell shit.
Let me know if anything catches your eye.
That. Yeah.
Remember, we're always
good.
Open.
Nina, good for you.
Nina, good for you. She's kind of creepy.
Do not die. You good for me.
I need new spell.
Alright, let's do this last one and hopefully get it to work. If not, then I'm just going to have to end it for now. Oh, Joy, they're back. Oh, no. Oh, thank you. Thank you, Joel. Oh my god, really? Ugh. Really? reload faster. Oh my Jesus. You know what, screw it, we're out of here. Alright, we're gonna try this again. But hey, look, I can get in. Cool.
Yeah,
you guys need to heal me real quick. Thank you, Pete. Joel, what are you doing? Joel, come back. Joel, please. Joel, please. Oops. Well, great, I'm out of grenades. Alright, anyway, we're just gonna come in here and see what's going on. I'm here. Oh.
Deadly time!
Uh-huh. The boss fight has landed. Ooh.
There he is. Deadly time! Just kill his dumbass and I can get you closer to Concordia and finding that jamming signal.
Tell us!
Those Vault Hunters die today. Or my name isn't Bucephalus Deadlift Macaroy.
Ah, boss. Come on. Good thing I'm not down there.
I am deadly.
Did I break him? I think I broke him. Uh-oh. Ow. Ow, what? What the hell was that?
Go, Drone!
Where are you? Come on, kill him!
My confidence!
Kicked your ass! What?
Now find the deconstructor.
Dibs.
Must be somewhere around here.
What is this? This is cool. Someone dead. Is that a dead body? Boing. What? Oh. It's one of those. Grenades. Thank y'all. Alright. Boing. Stuff. Okay.
After the crackening.
Oh, a weapon chest. You know what, screw it, we're going.
I got moves!
Those oxygen geysers will refill your Oz kit. Just step into one and take a deep whiff.
Over there. Can I get to... I can't. Go on that way. Oh, shit. You know what? Oh no. I got our grenades back. Thank you. Got to remember that this thing is thrown to explode. Prone to reload. Yeah. What do we have over here? Ooh, dead guy. I got a skin. Frisk corpse.
This is the last will and testament of Tom Thorson. Doll Captain. Deadless scavs are boarding my ship as I speak. Whoever finds this echo, please, find it in your heart to honor a doomed man's last wishes. Just press the next message button when you're ready.
Better get paid at the end of this.
Thanks. First off, I need you to inform Colonel Zarpadon of my death. Plug this echo recorder into a transmitter and convey the message.
Uh-huh. Alright, so that's going over there. This is going same place. So. Dip, 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 dip-doo. Dip, 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 dip-doo.
Elvis was an old dog calling way back. But then the cracking happened. Lava erupting everywhere had them buggering off pretty quick. They left whole factories here to rot. Equipment just lying around. After a few years, the first fleet arrived. It wasn't the first one here,
oh,
but that's
shit.
What they called it. People started living here again. Maybe living's an overstatement. But people are here, amongst everything else. No one really knows why the krakening happened, but most people you run into will say Dahl caused it, extracting minerals or something. I don't know. I guess stories don't have to be true to be believed. They just have to be told. And I tell that one a lot.
Alpha's gonna eat you up. I guess I'm Alpha. Oh, I have a fucking laser gun. This is awesome. Why do I have to go here?
So you survived crack and pass, big deal. I'll dare you to come over here and try that crap. Get over here so we can avenge Deadlift in his sick ass spacesuit.
It was a pretty cool spacesuit, you gotta admit that. Schmack. Schmack. Oh no, oh no, oh no, I didn't make it.
Ah, crap, I didn't think you had to.
You didn't see that.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Good job, Joel. You're my hero. I need to get up. Okay, that hurts myself. Duly noted. Whoa, where am I going? Don't want to do this. Or a so everything but the sniper rifle has got
to
go.
Welcome to my humble shop. Remember, we're always open. Welcome, customer. High quality, low prices, and no questions asked.
Oh yeah, badass ranks. Let's see. Gun accuracy would be nice. Shield recharge rates. Recharge delay. Reload speed. Let's go delay. All right. Part of this map? Nope. Oh, is that him? Yeah, that's him.
Killing squad. Jeez, I can hear him now. Okay, final request. I need you to find a guy named Nell.
Nell. Like Nellie L? What's going on up here? Hey, you're Nell.
Now, tell him he's a dick.
You're a dick.
No! That's that. Sorry I can't give you a reward, but, you know, I'm dead. Still, thanks.
Vault Hunter, I want to thank you for fulfilling Captain Thorson's last wishes. Head to the following coordinates.
Oxygen levels at half.
Getting up there. I'm gonna fucking get up there. Motherfucker. I don't know what's up there, but I'm gonna get it. I'm gonna get you. Great, $4. Thanks.
Warning, oxygen levels at 50%.
Yeah.
My men hid this weapon stash months ago. You can have them until I take them back.
Give me.
That wasn't so tough.
Move forward just a little bit. Am I gonna get there? I'm gonna make it! Oh, hey look, this is where I'm supposed to go. Sweet! Alright, what do we got?
Access denied.
Ignore that, just smack it.
Never mind.
Now just get a vehicle and come on back. If you want to kill some Kragans while you're out there, I'm looking to make some corpse jewelry out of them.
Alright, what was the skin that I got? It better not be a vehicle one. Pew! Alright, well I'm going to leave this episode here. This game is a super, super, super amount of fun. I cannot wait to get this going. Buddy's just now started downloading it. Hopefully he'll be in the next one. Until next time, I will see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye. What fucking turrets? Oh, those turrets.
attempt to heal your back, you need to evacuate.
Alright, I just got a skill point, so should we?